And behold, thou shalt conceive in thy womb and bring forth a son, and shall call his name Jesus. He shall be great, and shall be called the Son of the Highest, and the Lord God shall give unto him the throne of his father David. Watch this. And he shall reign over the house of Jacob forever, forever, and of his kingdom.